Turn your Xbox off and end the stream.